What is the Sukiya game? I've seen, like, thumbnails about it. I've yet to watch anything about it. Also, yes, I know. I forgot to change the background. Oh, I've done this one in a while. But how do I start this story? Like, how do I convey just how much I miss this game? So I feel I should make one thing clear. I was gonna do... as he has it sewn up on the VOD channel. I'll check off stream. I was going to do another video before this of buying out the default mech to see how many bosses I can fight, like with the doofus. Ended up being a little bit too samey than the Gun 13 mech. So if you're watching this just following along with the Armored Core videos, yeah, there's not going to be one about the default. So I assume it will have a similar performance to the Gun 13 mech. It'll be actually pretty alright for a lot of the game. I feel like there's something that I wanted to talk about, but I forgot. Oh yeah, the OST is apparently up on streaming services. Good. Anyway, they're coming home. Oh, I easy down to cheat. Between Skyrim's intro and this, I just can't window down into that changeover, can I? Hope you didn't hear me dragging that press up. Because it's been a long day for things we might not have to talk about. So I figured I'd treat myself to some. Along the way, I grabbed up that can of carbonated fresh up. Show a burst. I was supposed to have finished it before stream, but I think you know me well enough. I did see there's been a couple updates to this game throughout the month of October, but I have no idea what any of them have done. But anyway. As you can see, we have both the meme problem solver shotguns. But a similar build to what we left off of. I did just to differentiate it, turn down the weathering just a little bit. It's been a while. How do we... There we go. It's most apparent on the chest. Still love that logo. Like, I cannot thank whoever made that enough. Granted, I really should make my own memes in this. Also, what happened to the words on the other arm? Oh, he can fix that. That is the left arm, right? Alright, the enemy logos. Oh, why is a skull in the walls? this scale that up? Mostly warm, you know, squirt, we'll put it up more. There we go. Just cause, like, we'll have an entire stream of me faffing about otherwise. On that note, let's take our problem solving shotguns, let's take them for a spin.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. Number 22, entering rank D.
I like your guns.
Subject AC, Li Long. Call sign, Gun 3, Wu Hua Hai.
Oh!
Commencing evaluation.
Wait, what was the tank guy? The Gun 4. Ah, you're a stupid bugger. Stop firing them both at once! Find them. Okay. Nice and careful. That's not either. Oh, you're nailing me hard. One good, there we go. That was too close.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Thanks, all mind. Get up close. Actually, don't have advise me. No, 1-1. Still amazed how far in this got. We'll have to make him design another one at some point. I should also say, I want to do the little whatever. But as you can see, I have not yet afforded it. I wish I would say, like, what parts you're missing. On that note, what are you looking at shop-wise? Okay, we need a lot still. Wing Freddy. Oh, I just the gun. It was as he met. He met the other one? No. He must have been a better pilot to boot. Damn. He did look like a tanky boy.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 21, rank D.
He got a lot of missiles.
Subject AC, Candle Ring. Call sign, Ring Freddy. Commencing evaluation.
Main system
I should grab these emblems for when I do more of the skill ones, suit ones. Missed. Oh, you got one too. You are nimble. Come on. I'd like to ask you. Oh, your health's really large. Fuck it then. I have a seal too. Got ya. Maybe the meme problem solver shotguns were that way for a reason. Well done. At the same time, oh boy, shotguns. Love me a good Sony. Stylus emblem. We didn't have a candle wing. It'd be stylus. Yeah, we'll do the assembly after we lose. And we'll see how far we can get. Combat aptitude evaluation program, number 20, rank D. Subject AC, reconfig. Call sign, V5 Hawkins. What is that emblem?
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Where is he? There he is. There's no point for this game. This might be the arena to use it on. Fuck it. Really, mother hugger? Oh. A sneaky little bugger. Well, agile is more the word. Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa! I noticed! How about that lose? Don't wanna hug it? Oh. Well, I know what I said. Let's do some upgrading. There's gotta be something we can get with 6 data. Or 6 OS points, whatever. OST chips. Or we can get damage mitigation. Get some more kinetic damage as well. We need access speed. You know, being tankier sounds very useful. Alright, I don't. Oh, right. Getting closer to... Yeah, I think we can. I think I can. I don't know why I've been listening to so much of the pillows again. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. Oh, I didn't notice you got the big laser. Alright. Type idea. Yeah, you get some good hits in. Well, at least I imagine. Hey! How about you locked on? Lead the sorts with the missiles. Ice shield.
AP at 50%.
Alternate fire sign. Otherwise you'll end up in a situation like this.
At 30%.
Nope. Bugger! Came so close. What a nice way to end that fight, dog. Okay, we approach carefully.
Main system activating combat mode.
Try to actually lock on this time. There we go. But we did not lock on again. Oh, I did. Geo butters. Hard at that. That's how we do it. Liberal use of bazooka, shotgun. Well done. Yeah, I feel like I get what it is, like some might get reconfigured to suit needs. Still a little bit visual vomit. I don't know. Hey! One more gun and then one of the backpacks again. But slowly but surely, I still want every part. Doesn't mean at some point I should go back to the sweeper level and just deal with that. The day logs and all that jazz. Maybe that'll be how we end the stream. Maybe.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation.
How fitting! I'm curious, I might just gonna be able to use his AC just right off the bat.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, sorry, there's a pre-recorded video right there. Locked on, yes. Oh, you're... Hey. You hit a lot, but you're not doing much damage. Okay, I take that back. Ah, this is bad. I need something to hit him and I need to hit hard. Dang. Balaam could have used you, Mr. AWOL. The best would switch to seals. Not gonna be hitting me too hard to begin with. Got ya. I guess it's twisted a machine gun myself. Really need to balance out the brake gauge a little bit better.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
You, even though you went AWOL, you made Balaam proud. I am really curious. Can I use Azuna's suit? Like, right off the gate. No, but Pele can buy it. Or Pele can buy Wing Freddy's as well. That pose. Like, Gun 5's the cheapest as well. Oh, is he the guy Rusty took out? Well, let's match Rusty then, shall we?
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 18.
What? Final the guns, reloading. Let's just see the mech that does that.
Sign, Roku Monsen.
Commencing evaluation. Nice color scheme as well. I like it.
Main system activating combat mode.
The suit called Ninja, you gotta be very fragile. But fast. What the heck was that? The way you're using your shield was good. Did I get you? No. Nice! You can do it multiple times, see, no, that makes sense. Because, yeah, upgrades, I'm gonna be able to use it multiple times, aren't I? So I'd rather go for more passive sit. Come on, load up. We're just doing the battle again. Has to be if I let it. Whoa! I care what, we just gotta break that sealed. Dang it! Did we kill him while we were dying? That's amazing and annoying if we did. Come on, there we go. I'll try to lead you. But you're trying to lead me. Bugger. Well, I have an idea. We're using that shield a lot. Got multiple charges. Do we have... That work? But I have an idea. I'll add it. That might be useful given he's dodging a lot. Was he the dodgy boy? Let's give this a try. But as we learned with the last bunch of arena fights, even misused, these weapons build out there as fast. Sustained, but I gotta be dodgy too. The pressure up. Find it. Oh, a little bit more pressure. I feel like the pincer missiles are doing just as much. There we go. Did it! But I'm a lot more of a fight than I thought you would. Nice emblem. Hey, all mind.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank D. We hope that our aid has helped push you to achieve greater things. All mind exists for all mercenaries.
If we go for the... There's a bit of Grayson. At the same time, go for the core expansion. I feel like we're going to need this for Shinobi. Let's get another charge. Afford that one now. Get some more damage on our bodies. Just in case that's useful. You know, as useful as they were, let's get our shotguns back. It helps that they're just cool. I'll keep the rocket launchers for a little bit. Let's go.
Got a job for you, 621.
Oh, right, Walter's back.
It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafung.
Oh, the guns are back.
The operation will take place in the central ice fields, Yalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Ark of the Survey Camp located there.
That's weird. After digging into the voice sounded different. Launched survey drones to gather data.
Whatever they found, it's sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence. Put simply, your job is to seize the data.
Okay.
We're counting on you, Gun 13.
What happened to Michigan? I thought he was one of the big bosses.
621.
But they as well. Yes, a pretty lady.
Tell me if it happens on the job. I'll make adjustments.
Then again, I suppose Michigan didn't strike me as a thinking kind of guy, so that might be why six is in charge now. Okay, that one looks dangerous. Oh, that one's closer. Good job, me.
Huh? An intruder.
Solo AC. Must be an independent merc.
Taking Balaam's money, no doubt. Intercept!
621. Eliminate obstructions as you see fit.
Oh, that's a problem.
There. Commence retrieval 621.
Hiya! A nice view. I see you. Oh, it's down there. The way that they suck at is so good. Oh, that's cool.
Very interesting. I'll make a copy of this.
Oh, it's up there. Base. Oh, of course. We have a cover. That's good. Well, good for them. My advantage now. There we go. What a good defensive line, though, I gotta say. Up we go.
Left-hand ammunition at 50%.
Should be enough. Oh, yeah. Oh? But something's blocking the feed.
This fast sheet of ice.
You and the AC! What are you doing here?
Looks like their MTs just got home. Shut them down.
Okay. You die first. Come on, a little bit more. One good shot. Got ya. Now what are you lot expect to do? Be aware now.
Left hand ammunition depleted.
Whoops.
Right hand ammunition depleted.
Oh, that's a bad side. That is cool, but that is bad.
Two repair kits remaining.
That's not subject guard. Did they send in an enforcement squad?
Look at it.
621, that's an LC. The PCA's rank and file, and a big step up from subject guard MTs.
Be careful, Raven.
They'll be fine. These things become more numerous. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There's one more beam. There we go.
The warship's making a second approach.
Of course it is. Get out of the way.
They've deployed drones. Intercept
621. And after, yikes! Nope. Don't need that. Oh, the coal.
Get onto the deck, 61. Disable the warship by smashing the bridge.
One repair kit remaining.
It's gonna keep coming then. Up out of here. thought we'd get a good battle sim way to this game, actually.
Enemy warship is taking critical damage.
There we go.
Enemy propulsion systems compromised.
It's going to blow. Get clear, 621.
Look out. Oh, come on. I feel like I'm still processing that one. Well, that was a return to form, though.
Looks like the coast is clear.
I opened that a warship. I was kidding! Oh, this entire fleet! Really?
Looks like we got a little too eager, 621. Us and the corporations both.
Hey, Raven. It's me, Rusty.
Hey, Rusty!
Your old buddy from the Vespers.
Welcome back.
Haven't talked since we climbed the wall.
To catch up.
I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase.
Oh.
The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state, too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. If you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched.
Oh.
At this rate, the corpse, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
Anytime. Please ignore it that we just destroyed your drones. Well, not the drones, We called things.
One new message.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam group.
Seems
both sides have been forced to halt the coral survey.
This is where
briefing 621.
This is where paths split, isn't it?
Up a good job for you too. I know you've established yourself as one of the corporation's preferred mercenaries, but I was hoping you might learn more about the people who live on Rubicon.
Did a freeway split? Oh. Oh, no, it's not Rusty. There's Balaam. Which one is Rusty? But first, yeah. let's go for the refueling base first.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah!
Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's coral survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base.
Makes sense. I mean, look at them all.
You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets.
Oh?
I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Okay! Yay, destruction!
A walking advertisement.
Oh, come on.
Another mascot, 621. Just focus on getting the job done.
I don't know, Walter. Busty's a cool dude. We can work out a deal, I'm sore.
Code 1-5, contact with AC of unknown affiliation. Suspect corporate hire, single AC. Terminate immediately.
I saw you. Oh yeah. Gonna do that anyway. Where are they? Are these? Get these. That's the spirit. That more though. If I did just accept all those missiles. Ah. Oh, looking. But they're probably on to us. Data log somewhere here.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Looks like an independent mercenaries assembly.
Leave the analysis system. Intercept.
Left hand ammunition at 50%.
Oh, I see those turrets.
At 50%.
Oh, they got big guns. Coming from. There you go. I did another one some. Oh, there's a couple more somewhere. Enough to cover my ass. Like it.
There's the Vanguard. Handle it.
But they can't handle me. Unless I die, in which case, yes, they did. What just happened? Well, that's bad for me. But at least I know there's no air logs over there. There's no data thing for that.
That's the refinery plant.
It looked important.
Do it, 621.
Oh, is that?
Hostile AC sighted.
Requesting backup from the system. Code 78.
Well, it's just a go. Not useful right now. There we go.
Target destroyed. Our work here is done, 62.
Raven, I'm picking up something in the stratosphere. It's approaching fast.
Do it.
023, attending scene.
Last point before it checks out.
You might be at the next form, Eureka 7. More specifically, charred and ways.
Priority subject for termination high on the list.
I've identified PCA SP special forces. We can't afford to take chances. 621, eliminate them. Electroboy, PCA SP machines. They're highly mobile executioners.
That's him.
AP at 50%.
This is probably a dip. I don't think I'm gonna die again. Hasta la vista. One melee and one not. Let's start going for the melee one first.
PCA SP special forces. We can't afford to take chances. 621, eliminate them.
Come on. No. Got ya. There's only one of you. You're a lot easier to deal with. Good sort. There we go. And bye.
Both PCASP craft destroyed.
I'm sure our paymasters planned for that too. They got their walking advertisement all right.
Now do your part, Wester. Okay, that's a payday.
One new message.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you.
Hey, we made him happy.
That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
Was there a weird spot? Darkly, no. What can I buy? Oh, grenade cannon. The other most expensive things are... still have all this to get through. I'll get to it eventually. Now, I know it's usually time for me to go off, but I'm curious about the tunnels. I'm gonna do a quick little break to go to the toilet, and then I'll try it out. Got it? I'll see you afterwards. Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay, let's push through. Now, before we do, I'm curious. Trinburn. That one that we've fought. Oh, yep, it's one that we fought. Oh, no, is that the one? That's the rocket launcher guy. We're doing the tunnels.
Got a job for you, 621. The Balaam group sent us a request.
Attention, oh? Gun 13 Raven. This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung.
Oh, yeah.
We will be conducting a diversionary operation to attract the PCA's attention. Are to report to the Engelbrecht Tunnel in the central ice field. It's a derelict.
Could you? They're our friends.
Slated for restoration by the PCA in the near future.
Not you, Wade. Aya.
Infiltrate the tunnel, then find and destroy the sensor they're planning to repair. The objective is to distract the PCA and divert forces from their local base. Briefing over. Counting on you, Gun 13.
I say, don't have the gravitas as Michigan does.
I don't think Dafung appreciates your true value. I'll talk to them.
I mean, well, I know about the New Game Plus thing. Don't know if I should talk about that yet.
Destroy the old sensor at the end of the underground tunnel.
Ready?
This place may be derelict, but it won't be left undefended. Keep your guard up, 621.
I feel like we're gonna get ambushed at some point. I just have enemies appear from behind us.
Code 15, unaffiliated AC.
Attack twice.
Watch your step. There's a faint coronary response coming from the bottom. It must be linked to an underground vein.
Oh, I might need to go to the toilet again. Oh, last mission anyway.
Gun 13, come in, Raven. PCA ground forces are headed your way earlier than planned.
Wait.
Make sure they stay busy. You know what to do. Over and out.
You heard him, 621. Destroy the target and get out of there.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh, look at the tiny.
It's protected by a basic shield. Just hit it from the inside. Target destroyed. Mission accomplished.
Bull set. Because that's the gimmick.
What's going on?
Don't touch the core current. Your mom can't take it.
Code 15, target AC5.
Gun 13, Raven. What's going on?
I don't know myself. This is really cool, I gotta say.
Code 31C, what's the system verdict?
Look, you guys can deal with that, not me.
You're almost to run straight up.
see this. Oh shit! Oh shit!
You made it somehow. This job's finished. Head back and rest, 621.
That was just pure panic at the end.
That coral surge would have swallowed you whole.
I know, right?
Raven, must you always put your life on the line?
Here's the job. Alright, weird, what the fuck happened just then? I want answers.
One new message.
Attention, Code 13 Raven! I have a message for you from Commander Michigan, following your success at the Angerbread Tunnel. Sounds like you stared death in the face when all that coral came rushing up. It's one way to light a fire under your ass. Keep it alive for the next field trip. Over and out!
Thanks. Well, with that, sadly, Dawson will be part for the night. It's so good getting back to Armored Core. Like, I missed this game over October. But it's getting late. I got work tomorrow, so till next we meet, good luck and have fun. And hopefully on Wednesday we'll be back to more Armored Core. Take care.